are playing the meme RV. This is the dumbest game ever. I think it's like where you go in an RV and it's like shows every meme. Like you just, it's like the normal elevator. We at McDonald's, they got chicken nuggies. Alright, I'm just gonna take everything.
Whopper, Whopper, hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper, hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper, hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper, Big Mac, Whopper, Big Mac, Whopper, hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper, hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper, hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac.
The frog guy liked to dance all the time, but he couldn't do it right no matter how hard he tried. He had two left feet from an accident of birth.
It was Mom, and I adopted. Wait, was it the back of school bus? No, it wasn't. No, it was not. Oh my god, it was the baby mobile. Nick! They put the baby mobile. Is that Lightning McQueen? Oh my god, it was a sissy Paca car. It was the Spiggle new car. It was Tomator jump on. Oh, I couldn't get on Tomator. I like you, Kudgy. I gotta see this.
You playing Minecraft. I like you, Kudgy.
We got the ancient challenge. We got boo. We got three. A boo. We got three. We got two. Oh, smash. Oh no. Tried to get on Mater. You can get on one of the bigger ones. You can try it on the sofa car. Oh, they're invisible. Dang it. Kim Kardashian.
Perfect plan. This is the greatest plan.
It was Charles from, what's it called? Henry Stickman. Oh, and then in his helicopter through the RV van. Oh, yeah, he dies. Rip Charles.
It is I, the Darman. Stop littering. It is bad for the environment. Why?
What?
Because littering is bad and will make pollution.
Oh, it's not like
so Darman
on the YouTube littering. Channel. It's this guy that I don't
what
know who he is.
It's
like this other meme.
No, we will stop littering now, or you shall feel my wrath. I don't really have a weapon or anything, but like, can you please stop littering?
Gotcha.
Why? I like littering.
Kill the gotcha kids.
Stop littering now, and he will be cool. Oh my god, I wanted always to be cool. Oh, now stop littering. That is the moral of the story, kids. You must not litter. Listen to Darman. The end.
Hey, what time is it?
It's open time! It's open time!
It's 12:30. Now, a cow pretending to be a man.
Alan, are you a cow?
What? No.
Yeah, me neither. Alan, are you a cow?
What? No.
Yeah, me neither. Alan, are you a cow?
What?
Are you fighting a scorpion?
Yeah, me neither. You guys want to go skateboards? Skateboards?
Hey, what time is it?
Why is it so big?
It's muffin time! It's muffin time!
Actually, it's 12:30.
When you buy a game and see it on sale a day later, oh.
The galaxy is going to hell. But we fall under yours.
When you have relatives over, when you have relatives over and your mom offers them cookies you've never seen before.
I baked you a pie.
Oh boy, what flavor?
Pie flavor.
Desmond the Moon Bear.
How did I get here?
The end.
How's it going? No strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. Well, commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just want to tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
Go, everyone, back in the RV. Back in the RV. Back in the RV.
Chocolate rain. Some stay dry and others feel the pain. Chocolate rain. A baby born will die before the sin. Chocolate rain. The school books say it can't be here again. Chocolate rain. The prisons make you wonder where it went. Chocolate rain. Build a tent and say the world is dry. Chocolate rain. Zoom the camera out and see the light. Chocolate rain. Forecast to be falling yesterday. Chocolate rain. Only in
our shrunken. When you're shrunken, you should be faster.
No guys. That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
Oh my god, they put Freecraft here and they made him sing. I don't remember this piggy chapter. It crashed into us.
Tacos from out of the sky. Tacos.
Elmo! Someone launched the nuke! They launched the nuke! They couldn't have done it! No, they couldn't have done it! I wanted this to happen, but I didn't think it was going to be able to happen until someone launched the nuke. Where's it at? Goodbye.
Oh, that's it. Yeah, you go back in. He just launched it.
Look around the room. He won't tell
it was good.
He's got a rolled cigarette hanging out his mouth. He's a cowboy kid. Yeah, he found a six-shooter gun in his dad's closet, hidden in a box of fun. I don't even know what, but he's coming for you. Yeah, he's coming for you. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, better run, I'll hide my gun. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, better run, faster than my...
Gas station. The RV ran out of gas.
This is the final boss battle right
here. Hey, it's my brother. Hey, it's my brother. Hey, it's my brother, I said. No, it's a chicken. I wasn't saying you. It was a chicken, and I'm being... That's the same chicken from in the car. Inside of the gas. I know. Someone shaved it. Oh my. It was the Twitter team. It was like. I got ran over by Mac. They put him in here. Oh, and they also put the Despicable Me car, Gru's car. Oh. Oh, it's Mater. They put Tom Mater in here. They put the Magic School Bus in here. Okay, there's Mac again. Oh, that's the baby car. We got, I don't know. Oh, that might be Knight Rider. We got a Sussy Mobile. Sussy Mobile! Oh, wait, we got Rod. Sharded in my pants. It hurt! Oh my god! These people have guns! Bro, these peeps have guns!
It's better run, better run. I'll run my gun. All the other kids
with the bomb. What's that? Is that the second one?
Roblox knows my password, which is true. Oh my god!
A duck walked up to a lemonade stand and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "I'll pass." Then he waddled away,
waddled,
till the very next day, bump, 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 when the duck walked up to the lemonade stand and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "No, like I said yesterday, we just sell lemonade, okay? Why not give it a try?" The duck said, "Goodbye." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle.
Till the very next day,
bump, 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 ba-da-dum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "Look, this is getting old. I mean, lemonade's all we've ever sold. Why not give it a go?" The duck said, "How about no?" Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bump, 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 bump. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "That's it. If you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you there all day stuck. So don't get too close."
This
the duck
is
said,
violent.
"Adios."
He says,
then he waddled away, waddle,
get to
waddle.
A tree.
Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, waddle.
Then
he waddled away, waddle,
waddle. Isn't this a kid's thing?
When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any glue?" "What? Got any glue? No, why would I? Oh, then one more question for you. Got any grapes?" Bump, 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 bump. And the man just stopped. Then he started to smile. He stopped. started to laugh. He laughed for a while. He said, "Come on, Doc, let's walk to the store. I'll buy you some grapes, so you won't have to ask anymore." So they walked to the store, and the man bought some grapes. He gave one to the duck, and the duck said, "No thanks. But you know what sounds good? It would make my day. Do you think this store? Do you think this store? Do you think this store has any lemonade?" Then he waddled away.
And that's the last time they met. I'm gonna do one more thing, then I'm gonna end this video.
Well, that was the meme RV. That was the meme RV. And I just gotta say, shake.
We are number one.
That was just fun.
Right. Like, what do you say? Like, just look, we got magic.
Say this for the end of the video, boy. And that new, that was good. These videos are getting funnier and funnier. Last video that I posted, Will and Tyler's fighting. That was hilarious. Now we got a freaking new block and knocking a Roblox game. A Roblox game.
I'm talking about.
Look out.
Oh no, I had, oh my god, if I didn't stay. Bro, they made Moto Moto. Remember that from Madagascar?
The what?
Alright guys, well, that is what I call a great video. Now see?